I've always been somebody who enjoys creative design and thinking through problems on my own and really taking this path and voyage of self-discovery. And mathematics strikes me as the best way to do that.
One of the things I love about physics is the more you know about physics, it's almost like the less you know about physics. It opens your eyes to all the things you don't understand.
We know that whatever the objective truth about the universe is, it's really difficult or maybe perhaps impossible to get to it, but what you do is get close as you can. Math is the language that seems that the universe is speaking, so mathematical physics, the art of using the language of math to understand the universe.
You graduate with a bachelor's in mathematics, with your major being in mathematical physics. And that is so widely applicable, and that's very obvious in the co-op jobs. If you want to go into finances, there's finance jobs. If you want to go into programming, there's programming jobs. It's really an endless abundance.
My first co-ops were basically embedded software development, and spoiler alert, I loved it completely. Over time, with co-op, I have had the pleasure to have discovered a lot of problems, one of which I'm very passionate about, that I have now since begun working on as a startup on my own.
I've always known that I wanted to do research. So my last co-op was actually a research opportunity where I went to Hamburg, Germany. And that was a really cool experience, being able to do co-ops around the world. There is research opportunity in co-ops, and there's grants that you can apply for that are specific to the math faculty.
There's something called Math Undergraduate Research Award that pays you to do research with faculty members. You can do research with faculty at Perimeter Institute as well. So indeed, you have research opportunities here that I would say extremely difficult to find elsewhere as an undergraduate student.
I don't think it's a secret at all that Waterloo is obviously a school full of all-stars. The biggest incentive that any school can offer you isn't necessarily just a piece of paper with a degree on it. It's access to mentors, professors, and let's say advocates that will really come and help in your time of need.
You can really tell that the people here are really into what they're doing. It leads to not very many dull days.
Anybody that has a name in theoretical physics visits Waterloo. We have the Perimeter Institute. We have an institution called the Institute for Quantum Computing. If you want to meet the people who are innovating in the field, some of the professors that will teach you are those people, but not only that, you're going to be able to meet people from all around the world because they all come here.